And we can hardly believe this. Arnott's has discontinued its classic assorted pack.
What?
Arnott's reportedly stopped making them because of low sales and limited shelf space in supermarkets. It included Monte Carlos, Kingston's and Scotch Fingers. But the good news, family and cream favourites are still available. I mean, this is a biscuit bombshell if I've ever seen one.
This is amazing. Did you hear the crowd right response?
Yeah.
They were going off.
Yeah, furious. Yeah. But the variety pack biscuit game, it's a team sport. They are all meant to contribute, but someone's clearly letting the team down. It's the Scotch Finger.
I don't mind a Scotch Finger.
Really?
I quite like the Scotch Finger.
He doesn't have any cream.
Easy to share, you know.
Really?
Yes, I don't mind it.
You could break it in half and... Look, I'm actually for this because I think it means I can just buy whole packets of the biscuits I like and focus on those. Kingston, whole packet. There's not enough Kingstons in the variety pack. I need the whole pack.
I get a visual, Julie, of you like a Pez dispenser. Just throwing up.
Incredibly accurate picture. A cup of tea in one hand, that's all you're missing.
Oh, yeah. That's living.
Yeah.
We can arrange that in about ad break three, I reckon.
Awesome. Yeah. I'm here for it.